No.
What's up guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you are keeping well and safe. My name is Rhys and I make fly fishing videos and tutorials that will help you catch more fish. Now in today's video, I'm bringing you something a bit different. We're actually heading down onto the coast. So one of my goals in 2020 was to catch a pike on the fly, but also catch sea bass. And I didn't really care whether that would be on fly or lures. It was just the main aim was to go out and catch some fish. So these saltwater videos are going to follow a different style to the freshwater stuff. They're going to be much more vlog based, much more you just kind of following me along on my day, whether it be successful or not. So take it for what it is, enjoy it if you will, and thank you for watching. This is what happened.
Right then, new mark for the first time. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, yeah, come on, come on, come on. Yes, yes, look at that. First bass, oh, yes. Might be small, but my first bass. On the sandy imitation. He is a schoolie, tiny, I mean, but that's my first ever bass on the lures. I'm quite happy with that. We'll get him back now. Time to shoot off this mark, find another one. Gotta be fishy, I mean it's perfect. Look at the current. Yeah. Yeah, got fish on. Yes, go on. Oh, you took a better fish. First cast as well. The tackle out. Yeah, slightly better. Yeah, nice bass look. Been in the water there. Nice little shorely. That was the first cast there on the feed shallow. I will get this head back now. I'll go in a bit. Yes. Oh. Yes, nice fish as well. For the first one. Slightly bigger than the average, surely. It's Don't lose him now, Rhys. Don't lose him. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Come on. In you come. I know what, that is not a short lead. There you go, jump in the clear. I'll take that. We're getting a pool now. Oh, without doubt, the most fun I've had in a long time of fishing. Chartreuse dykers fly, or dicers fly, did the business. Right, time for you to go home, buddy. There he goes. I was starting to lose hope a little bit. We'd fished a mark, their new held fish, but they were just too far out. And I thought I'd bitten off more than I could chew coming down on the fly here, but clearly not. Right, come on in, fish. Give me another one. Yep, come on, Shuri. Yeah. Oh, wow. This is so much fun. Yes, fish on. Not big by any means, but lovely in our light. Off you go. And there he shoots off, look. Yeah, yep, yep, yep. Oh, yep. Fish on! Yes! Stay with me, rocks. Come on. Over here. Oof. Come on, stay with me. Oh, he's taking drag. Oh! Next wave. Ooh. Oh! Get this guy back now. I mean, look, another cracking fish. Probably about, probably close to two, maybe three. Just an absolute beauty of a fish. Taking the flies confidently as well. Are you a good bass on? Slammed that. Yeah, nice bass there, look. Need a bit of luck with the rope with his waves. Oh, he's barely hooked as well. I can't do anything with him. Ah, no, 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 no. Oh, no, there we go, there we go. There we go, there we go. No, maybe not. Next wave now, next wave. Come on, Rhys, man. Oh, that's more than 3-4 pounds. Look at the size of that. Look at the size of that. Look at it. I can't believe that. Oh, I'm shaking. I'm absolutely shaking. Look at the size of that. That is an absolute cracker.
And And that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a thumbs up. Any comments or feedback, leave it below. And if you're not already subscribed, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, take it easy, stay safe, and I will see you in the next video.